Hi, I'm Max. Today we're going to talk about different sealing materials for solenoid valves. Common sealing materials are NBR, FKM, also called Viton, EPDM, and PTFE, also called Teflon. Selecting the proper material for your solenoid valve depends on the media and application. Ensuring it is resistant to the media's chemical properties and that it can handle the temperature and pressure of the application. Selecting the right seal material will ensure a long life and good performance of your valve. First, NBR, which stands for Nitrile Rubber. It has good mechanical properties and is resistant to water, oil, solvents, and alcohol, but it only has a limited temperature resistance. The maximum working temperature is 80 degrees centigrade. Next on our list is FKM, also called Viton. This is a fluoroelastomer, and FKM has very good chemical resistance, and in contrast to NBR, it is suitable for a temperature range between minus 10 and 120 degrees centigrade. Please note that there's an exception for water. FKM is not suitable for water above 80 degrees centigrade, and the mechanical properties are similar to those of NBR. Then EPDM, which stands for ethylene propylene diene monomer. EPDM is a synthetic rubber that can be used for both cold and hot water, and even steam. It is also suitable for alcohols and acidic or basic solutions in low concentrations. A disadvantage of EPDM is the poor resistance to oil, fats, and solvents. This makes it less suitable for use with pneumatic systems that use lubricated compressed air. EPDM has a very large temperature range between minus 10 to 130 degrees centigrade. And lastly, we have PTFE, which stands for polytetrafluoroethylene, but commonly called Teflon. Teflon is not very flexible, but in terms of chemical resistance, no other material can compete with it. It has the largest temperature range of all sealing materials, from minus 30 to 180 degrees centigrade. Teflon is a very hard material, so you only see it in direct controlled valves or indirectly controlled valves with the piston. Now, hopefully this guide has helped you choose your sealing material, but if you have any further questions, then please take a look at our chemical resistance table on our website, or contact me or anyone else from Tameson.